Here's a primordial warrior. Here's a primordial warrior. Of the beast and flown, did alone he stand? Could he brew or stew a stirring emotion? A primordial essence, could he offshoot a word? Though I didn't do anything, it done well, I wasn't at the at a blink of ashes in the wind. Did he sail his own heart's home away in breath, sought after pain? To the primordial warrior. Had not the wind blown past the present hour, a passion into the house of the warrior beast that wieldeth past and future unto present, but into emptiness. To trusting him away from self-control to limbs widespread, in her light canopy of the helmsman that brightens the dawn's dew. Of the rising embankment as the river spreads, is a primordial river warrior. With reason such the most past, by unspoken, as do from time to untimely instincts, across to the red shadow unborn, to the woods amongst the whispering wind. Of the heart does the beast still feed? the train. Of the subtle assessment as we steer through the open sea of the heart inside the soul of time. Impassion of a soul of his too sure before, where would he stay a forlorn beast? The primordial world in my frame, I say welcome to the river as I flow, where the north of human banner voices of insanity matters not to me. Feel the power to go for it. It's like a second in a grain of sand on the shore of time. Is that a saint? As of the same water frame, remains the same as each second moves on. So on and so forth, does the same remain in the father? Just cause you think he's crazy doesn't mean he doesn't see the crazy in you. He's a primordial warfighter. Speak once fine, twice held forever. The mountain river droplets and crafted words to say distance abound before surroundings met when mission was the primordial call. Hear the primordial warrior, how it was when lies until the outer world did gratify. The non-physical to the physical alignment of unspoken expression through the right against the current. Flowing in the river, from within to without, will of the primordial warrior of the river.